If you are just joining us this morning, we are following breaking news out of Winston-Salem where a tractor trailer hit a pedestrian. You're taking a live look right now. This is the scene. It's on Old Greensboro Road, and Old Greensboro Road is closed between Business 40 and Reedsville Road. So if you take that for your commute, you're going to have to find a different way this morning. One person has been taken to the hospital, but we have no idea at this point how serious their injuries are.